Canada states. So I wanted to ask you what you think Filipinos should be thinking about next year, and also Americans.
I think anyone that's running for politics really should focus on the education of our youth and bringing in more jobs and creating employment, and you know, really just focusing on our next generation. That would be the most important topic that you could touch on. Because, you know, some things you can't change, but you can start from the youth to change for the future. So, yeah.